very simple present.
So today I will teach you about simple present. Simple present. In Korea is
So, could you please tell me like when we use a simple present?
Okay. We use simple present when we repeat. Repeat action.
I don't understand, teacher. Can you please give us the example using the subject she and maybe verb eat?
Eat. Okay. In affirmative sentence, she eats. Question sentence. Does. In negative sentence, she